The first two chords which we've learnt are A5 and G5. In both of these chords we strike two strings only. The two strings are string 6 and string 5. We have to make sure to strike them simultaneously and evenly like this.